visit the witch myself. I've my elf, thank the gods. Should send him back to the witch and cure him of laziness.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you, sir. Need something?
Got a matter for your village witch. Know where I can find her?
I don't bother with her myself. But ask my man. He'll know. Twerked his back so bad last week he could hardly move. So I sent him to the witch. Came back sprightly as a foal.
Where is he?
In the yard, no doubt. Pain's gone, but sleuth's set in now. Should be hunting foxberries to feed our young ones. Marion's lad. Now that man, he knows how to provide for his family. Caught some water rats last. They had food for days.
Good day. Heard you know where to find the local witch.
Who told you that?
Your wife.
Daft wench. Leave me be and don't listen to that nattering sow. We've not had a witch, shaman, nor cunning wench in ages.
Would a few crowns refresh your memory?
Oh, well, if that's how you put it. Know the small pond near the village? Path leads off from it. Follow that till you come across a lone rock. Walk around that, then to the woods. Find the old cart. You're there.
Thanks.
It's just... don't harm her, sir. Word of your kind's reached these parts.
My kind, meaning?
Well, the witch-burning kind.
Witch hunters have been here already?
Nay, but we've heard tell of them. So, when I spied you coming, swords and all, straight away, I thought tales must be true.
I'm a witcher, not a witch hunter.
Hmm? What? Not one and the same?
No. No need to worry. I'm not out to hurt your witch.
Ooh, a weight off me heart, sir. She only arrived a short while ago, but she's frightfully wise. Even pleasant on the eyes, if you like them skinny.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
Good milk. Miss, cows are wheezing, won't rise from the barn floor, pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow. None other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger. Or soldiers let him off. Oh, we're as good as dead without her.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn. Thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. A thousand thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
She's in a foul mood. We'd best come back on the morrow.
Watch what you say. She's quick to iron and to take revenge.
Anyone home? Ordinary ointment. Nothing special. Now, where's she run off to? To amass quite a book collection. A pentagram in chalk.
Thank you.
don't often see baubles like this in Velen. Powerful aura. Must be some artifact or... So this is where she disappeared to. No, to talk.
Turn around and wait.
Keira Metz, deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do. Now more than ever.
Heard a witch lived out here. Never would have guessed it was King Foltest's former advisor.
I'm so pleased the world's still able to astound you, Geralt. I actually envy you that sense of wonder. Common in children, knights errant, and morons.
Someone's grown irritable. Is that any way to greet an old friend?
I believe I greeted you with a pleasant view. Now tell me what brings you here.
Any news of your sisters from the lodge?
None. We can't know too much about one another these days. It's safer that way.
Even tried to contact one another?
I've wanted to many times. But I've no way of knowing who would answer, or who might be listening.
So, bet you saw this question coming. What are you doing here?
Let me think. Enjoying the country air? Admiring the unspoilt scenery? Or is it furthering the age-old alliance between the city and its breadbasket? No. I'm in hiding, Geralt. Blind to the state of the world, don't you see what's happening?
You mean the persecution mages now face?
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Radovid's new pastime. Pursuing anyone with a whiff of magic about them. Witch hunters. Sound familiar? Murderers scouring the north from end to end, burning books, hanging soothsayers, torturing herbalists.
Picked a strange place to hide.
I didn't pick anything. In the north, Radovid's men hunt sorceresses like fish in a barrel. Nilfgaard controls the south. Where was I to flee?
Emperor does keep mages on a short leash, but he lets them live and ply their trade.
Radovid and Emma differ in every respect except one. They share a deep hatred of the Lodge of Sorceresses. And I was a member.
So how's it feel to be the village witch?
Horrid.
No joy in having the boundless respect and trust of the local peasantry?
They'd respect anyone who could produce hemorrhoid cream.
Been here a while, haven't you?
Long enough for rot to set in. You cannot possibly imagine how much I detest this place.
Changing the subject. I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Oh, really? Who?
Apparently she quarreled with the local witch.
Someone's been feeding you horseshit. The girls around here are too stupid to quarrel with me.
She's not from here.
You're up to something, Geralt. If I'm to help you, you must tell me what's going on. Who are you looking for?
Ciri.
Ciri? Well... Now I understand the secrecy, not to mention the brooding, the furled brow. And you say she had some sort of problem with a witch?
So you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
He say anything else about her?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea, no offering for the witch.
What's your rate these days? A couple dozen eggs? Three hens, maybe?
My rate rises with every word you speak. I'm not sure you can afford the information anymore.
You're pricklier than I remembered. Isn't living in nature's lap supposed to be cleansing, calming?
Nature stinks. Oh, sod it, don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri we're talking about. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
What was an elven mage doing in Velen?
Well, I tried to ask him, of course, about everything.
Of course.
Oh, but you know how elves are. He asked many more questions than he answered.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but I liked him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
You leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it. Besides, I know you think as I do, that she might be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla too.
Let's go then.
Yes, let's. This is the place.
Been here before?
No. I was hoping the elf would return as he'd promised, or else his waif would appear. At any rate, I've no idea what to expect from this place.
Well, let's find out.
Come on!
Gvela Glan.
That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then. Got a navigator with them.
A what?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
They're only rats.
I hate rats!
Lilas, Gaia!
you.
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have 3 helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the elven mage, not fight the hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on. Finish. Wait. You've got some special interest in the hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go. Gvela Glan.
Larena Lunen.
Ah!
Edner. Silvate, Larena Lunen.
That's him! That's the elf!
Arvek Dvar, Ledin.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
What projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way. Yeah. Look, it's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Before the soul eser in me, hail Scylla Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it?
Gvela Glan.
I wonder what all this means. They look
hunting
dog scribbled on with lines.
Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so. A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. A while back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
Certainly hope we haven't lost our way.
Siren, before the soul eser.
Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be. Kelpie. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt, I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening. Let's go. Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased to emerge from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
I think that's a swallow.
What? Come.
Sure it's safe.
Of course. The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now. Awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
I have a bad feeling about this.
T.A.L. not recognized. Destroy.
So, make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget we hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there. Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Swallow.
Look, it worked. Come on. Lodge.
This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gavella Glan.
Wild hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the Major's sentries. They did come here for a friendly chat with the Elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have?
Tale of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
Block the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it.
Gavella Glan.
Come, we might still catch them.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
Well.
He awaits us.
Home. I fear.
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
If Glad my knicker's on straight. This looks like the elf's laboratory.
Look, the elf left another message for Ciri.
All right, let's watch this message.
Cyril, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together, not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted, and traveling together.
Wonder why they split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Keira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from. You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Velen.
Hmm. What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet... Throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel, one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right, then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
Must have burned these notes himself. The Hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
Hmm. Mysterious mage herbalist. Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions. easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Huh. Thanks.
Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here. Looks like another damned riddle to me.
Inscription here.
Show me.
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
All right. Let's see if we can solve this.
Wait. Something just happened.
Behind that wall, a movement.
What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Laura's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
We going? An illusion.
But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll stop by, you can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See ya, Keira.